in this General Physics 2 course. For the first half, we will study mainly on the electricity and magnetism. We will study the basic property of the charge and the effect of the charge, that is, for example, the charge produced, the electric field, how can we calculate the electric field, how can we use like a Gauss law to calculate the electric field, how can we calculate the electric potential, and how can we store the electric energy in the device like a capacitor. And then when we let the charge move in the circuit, how can we describe the resistance of the resistance in the circuit or of the material, and how can we define the current in terms of the motion of the charge, and how can we analyze some simple direct current or the DC circuit. And then we will study the phenomena that appear that when the charge move or we have the current. When the charge move, we not only get the current, but we will get the magnetic field. So we will study the magnetic field, the source of the magnetic field, and for the last two chapter, we will study the induction of the electric field from the magnetic field, which is really important in the electromagnetic theory. And we will end the first half at this chapter. Okay. And in the second half, we will continue on the electricity and magnetism on the chapter of the AC current, alternating current or AC circuit. And we will finish the content about the electricity and magnetism at this chapter on the electromagnetic wave, which is we can say it is the climax of the electromagnetic theory, because we combine the phenomena of electricity and magnetism, and we can show that the electric field can induce the magnetic field, and the magnetic field can induce the electric field, and electric and magnetic field can induce and spread out in the free space in the form of electromagnetic wave. Okay. After that, we will go to the topic of light and optics. Okay. Which we will study the geometrical optics. After we study the nature of light, then we will study the geometrical optic, and especially on the topic of image formation. After that, we will go to the physical optic or wave optic, which we will go deeper in the physical property of the light. We first study the superposition and the interference of the wave, and then we go to the refraction and the polarization. And the course, we will end the course with brief introduction to the modern physics. Okay? The modern physics is the physics that appear, the subject that appear approximately after the year 1800, which at that time the physicists start to study the system that's small as the atom or smaller, and we found that we need the new physics to describe that kind of system. We will start with the introduction to the quantum physics. And then we apply some knowledge of quantum physics to describe the behavior of the atom in this chapter, atomic physics, and also to the nuclear structure at this chapter. And we will end our course at this nuclear structure chapter. In this slide, the topic is across like this. Will be omit. We will omit the whole chapter on relativity and the whole chapter of quantum mechanics, molecule and solid, and the last two chapters, the application of nuclear physics and the particle physics and cosmology. So that is all that we will study in this course.